I said my knees were hurting, and the doctor told me I should have them replaced. And I'm like, replaced? What the hell are you talking about? But he just kept telling me it was the best thing to do, so I did it.
Mr. Hollins, what kind of medication are you on?
All kinds of painkillers. And a little cannabis now and again to take the edge off.
Thank you.
So when do I get to testify against that son of a bitch who stole my knees?